Canberra's hit music station 104.7. Scotty, Nige, the lovely Knuckles, Ivan, Mark, Super Joe. Bloody hell, everyone's in here at the moment.
Packed house, isn't it?
It's a chocker studio. Scotty, could you introduce our two very special guests, please?
Yes, indeed. We've got the regional manager of the National Capital Diagnostic Imaging here, Mark Duggan, and of course Ivan Slavich, who really needs no introduction, so I'm not going to give him one. Ivan from Trident Corporate Services. Good morning, fellas. How
Welcome.
Are we?
G'day, crew. How are you all,
mate? Very,
very
good.
Well, thank you.
It's been far too long since we've had one or both of you on the show. The S-Car paid for camp quality looms. Now, for those who are not familiar with what the S-Car paid is, in 25 words or less, can you explain it?
I'm accounting.
Escapade's the largest fundraiser for camp quality.
Yep.
And it's 70 cars, of which 5 cars are going from Canberra. And number one fundraiser.
That's 25
for kids
words,
with
I was counting.
So, look, it's kids with cancer up to the age of 13, mm-hmm. and it really helps those kids living with cancer and their families.
And the escapade itself, it's a trek, isn't it? You guys are jumping in a car and going around for a journey?
It is, yeah. We're going from Broken Hill to Albury via the Barossa Valley.
Hang on.
Very
hang
hard
on.
To take.
Ivan through
especially.
The Barossa Valley?
Yeah. Who's going to drive the car for 3 days while you sober up?
Well, fortunately, my wife Anna's driving and she doesn't drink, so that's great.
All right.
However, Ivan will be navigating, so we're not sure which state you'll end up in.
All right. Ivan, I take it you're in the yellow Tirana, the 104.7 Tirana?
Yes, so we're resurrecting the 104.7 yellow Tirana that operated between 2007 and 2009 with... your boss, Owen.
Yep. Yeah.
He piked out.
He's very old and he has a very bony bum. He doesn't like the bumps.
Now, Mark, we spoke to you last year. You're in a BMW that looks like Joseph's Technicolor Dreamcoat, doesn't it?
It does, yeah. A little E30 BMW. But as I said earlier, I'm getting old. I need air and comfort. And the little Beamer provides that for me.
That's what you want. German engineering and proper air condolies.
And we've the whole we breathe in dust all day.
Yeah. We've driven that Tirana, and it's one of the most uncomfortable cars I've ever been in.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
A great little car, and it's raised plenty of money. Over the years, how much money has Canberra raised for the escapade, Ivan?
Yeah, well, the escapade in Canberra has raised about $1 million. And the yellow Tirana between 2007 and 2009 was $600,000. But the guys have continued it on, and 104.7 and the yellow Tirana is back with Team Canberra, which has got 5 cars in it.
Beautiful. Now, there is a big event, Nige, a big fundraiser happening, and I think Super Joe is going to be hosting that one. Mark, what can you tell us about the fundraiser?
Yeah, we're really excited this year. We've got Bon Voyage dinner on the 11th of September at the Hellenic Club. Steve Larkin from the Brumbies is our special guest.
Sir Larks.
It's going to be a great night.
And I believe there's a theme as well for the night, superheroes and villains. Does that mean it's a dress-up?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, so
let me guess, Ivan, Lex Luthor?
No. No. In fact, I love wearing wigs, so I'm going to go as Thor.
Oh, fantastic. Well, you do have the six-pack for it. Let's be honest. All that skiing's got to pay off.
Just be grabbing a claw hammer out of the garage and calling it Meow Meow.
But we've also got the Jetson 5 playing, so they're a good local band, so it'll be a really fun night, and all the money goes to camp quality.
And people can go to this dinner, even if they're not directly involved in the escapade themselves, if they're not, you know, in a car or on a team, that members of the public can just come along and support you?
Absolutely, absolutely. We've got about 24 or 5 tables sold at the moment. We're looking for another 10.
Okay. Nice.
So sure anyone can come along, we'll have a great night. We've got some great auction items from, you know, a couple of $100 up to $10,000. Air conditioning units, jerseys, swimming costumes for Olympians,
radio stations coming on board to support us with a radio package as well. So,
some advertising.
Yeah,
lovely.
So look, I think it's a fantastic cause, and we really encourage everybody to come along and have a fun night and support a fantastic cause in camp quality.
Well, Nigel and I can vouch for it. We hosted one or two of these events back in the day, and they were fantastic nights.
They went
so
off.
Along, get behind Team Canberra,
so
who
untold.
Are part of the escapade. And if you want details on how to get tickets, just call us on 13 1060 and we'll pass those details
right
over
direction.
For you.
Yeah. Ivan, Mark, thank you so much for A, coming in this morning to have a chat to us boys, and B, giving up your time and putting all the effort in to raise all this money. It's just awesome. And the ACT should be proud, because we nationally are heavily overrepresented when it comes to the raising money at the escapade, and I hope we keep up the good work this year.
Yeah, look, thanks for your support, guys. You guys are fantastic.
Yeah, really appreciate it.